Hello everyone, Joel Truth here again, and it's almost 3 a.m. and we got a train coming. Just got woke up, my scanner went off, got a northbound coming through. It's gonna be a street runner in the dark here. LaGrange, Kentucky. This will be pretty cool. Whew, just woke up. My scanner pays off again. So here we go. Start the video, son.
It come from that way right there.
There she comes. Been 6.5 hours since the last train went through. This is the third train in 14 hours. Wow, was that cool or what? That was pretty awesome. There is another train coming too. Listening on the radio, heard them say the 209 is coming behind them. Wow, that was cool. It's cold out here too. That was pretty cool, that guy on the skateboard. That was pretty cool. And there's the signal way down that way. I'm trying to not to talk too loud. But we do have another train coming. Hopefully I'll be awake when that one comes by. That was cool. Thanks for watching, everyone.
Talk to them and make sure it's okay.
Ah, but wait, there's more. We do have another train coming. And this is only like 10 minutes after that one train went by. It's coming from that way right there. I'm gonna find a spot where there's some more light up here somewhere. Okay, so both trains passed right here in LaGrange. They passed at the yard. They've got a four-track railroad yard down there. Here comes the train. Thank you. Was that cool or what? Man, that was cool. Two trains right in a row. Headed northbound, just 10 minutes later, southbound. They both passed right here in the LaGrange yard. That was really cool. Thanks for watching, everyone. And we still got Northie, we got Chassis, all kinds of stuff. Plus the slideshow, don't forget that. Watch another video if you can. Every view really helps my channel. Okay, we'll see you later. Hello everyone, Jawtooth again. And I'm in downtown LaGrange. And it's, somewhere around 3:30 a.m. We got a train coming. Here comes a southbound street running train. Here we go, start the video, son. Wow, that was a long one. Man, those are all loaded auto racks. Man, that train was really starting to book there at the end. They have to go 10 miles an hour while the locomotive is on the street, the lead locomotive. Once the lead locomotive gets off the street, then they can raise it up to 25 miles an hour. So, even though it looks like they're booking, they're only going about 25. Anyways, thanks for watching, everyone. That was really cool. Down here in the street running capital, LaGrange, Kentucky. There you go. That was cool. Ah, but wait, there's more! Of course there always is. Wow, that was a long one. Those are all brand new automobiles. Traffic just now starting to materialize out here. It's about, what, 5:15 right now in the morning. That was a long train there, son. It was a good one. It's pretty cool. Don't want to wake everybody up around here, but that was pretty neat. Thanks for watching, everyone. There's Chessie investigating and inspecting. Every few years or so, they break up the ground. They normally do no-till farming on my farm, but you still have to break the ground up every once in a while. So that's what they're doing right now. Getting it all broke up and ready for next year. Oh, there's a tractor. Oh, he's coming this way. I'm gonna have to get my dogs and get them out of the way. He's coming this way.